Manufacturing Accelerated. That's what you'll see as you walk through any Protolabs facility. By automating the front end of the manufacturing process, our 3D printing services can produce prototype and low-volume production parts in as fast as one day. Let's visit our manufacturing facility in North Carolina, one of the largest 3D printing operations in the world. We have a dedicated team of engineers and technicians for each 3D printing technology we offer. Our fleet of stereolithography, or SLA, machines consists of several 3D systems models, Vipers, Projets, and iPros. The machine used for each build is determined by part size, resolution, and material requested by the customer. We have a UV oven, which is a post-build process to fully cure parts since they're built from a liquid thermoset resin. There are a number of ways to improve cosmetics of SLA parts after the build is complete. At our SLA post-processing stations, we remove support structures, sand, and grit blast parts for consistent surface finishes. If you require specific color for your part, you can choose to have SLA parts painted. Painting offers multiple surface finish options like matte, semi-gloss, glossy, and soft touch. Our PolyJet 3D printers can print highly complex geometries with variable properties such as colors and hardnesses. The technology is often used to prototype overmolded designs. Next to the PolyJet machines is the finishing station, where a water jet is used to remove support structure material. Digital Light Synthesis, DLS, is the signature technology of digital manufacturing company Carbon. It allows for the rapid 3D printing of plastic parts in production-grade materials. DLS technology uses light to set the 3D shape of printed parts. Then parts undergo a thermal curing process that brings them to their final material properties. Our multi-jet fusion, or MJF, printers are capable of accelerated build speeds when compared to other powder-based additive manufacturing technologies. MJF is a production-grade additive technology developed by HP. The process builds nylon parts by applying fusing and detailing agents to the powder bed, and then solidifies the parts with a heating element. This results in faster build speeds, more cost-effective parts, and improved isotropic mechanical properties. Our selective laser sintering area contains several 3D systems S-Pro 140 and S-Pro 60 machines. These are used to build parts from engineering-grade nylon powder. This process also supports TPU for durable elastomeric components like hoses and seals. After SLS parts are built, they move to the breakout station, where our technicians remove the parts from the powder cake and bead blast the final parts to remove excess material. We offer vapor smoothing for select 3D printed nylon parts. The vapor smoothing process eliminates rough surfaces and leaves a glossy, aesthetic finish on parts. For metal 3D printing, or DMLS, we use Concept Laser MLab and M2 machines to 3D print parts in aluminum, stainless steel, titanium, cobalt chrome, and Inconel. Once the build is complete, the build plate is removed and placed in an oven for heat treatment. This alleviates internal stresses in the parts that develop during the sintering process. We have several tools that we use to machine parts off the build plate and remove support structures. Before your parts are shipped, dimensions are measured and recorded as part of our quality control process. This is consistent with all of our manufacturing processes at Protolabs. We hope you've enjoyed seeing how digital manufacturing is pushing 3D printing to new heights. If you'd like to see one of our facilities in person, just email or call customer service or your account representative. Visit protolabs.com to learn more